If I think you're funny when you're mad, trying hard not to smile though I feel sad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean. Well, you see, well, I have the tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of taking off my shirt. Yes. Wise words by that band. Let's see here. Do this for now. And one. What are you picnicking about? Oh, well, your panic was late. You're a stream delay. Is rain. Are you working rain? You are working rain. That is right honorable of you. Oh, these go up here. All right. Come on, there should be bats here. Look at this cave. This is perfect bat cave material. There we go. Good, there's one lightning rod. I hear a bird, yes, I hear a birdie. Yes, I hear a bat. Two lightning rods, possibly. Unless I bet I probably didn't put mine away, so that's probably only one. Geode! None of these are ladders. Not one. There we go. Ah, there are one or two critters here, aren't there? Apparently killed that guy. In reality, I feel really bad about killing the little, like, stone mans, because they don't really seem to be hurting anybody. Thank you. Come and get me, fools. That's good for four. That should put me at five. I feel like that would be a good start, don't you? And iron bars. Let's see here. Okay, so collect iron as well while I am down in the mines. Put in here. These can be put in here, and I will sell that another day. Is there anything else that I needed to get done? Maybe I'll just go kill some critters. As you do. What's going on at the quarry right now? Oops. Hey guys, I'm gonna just destroy your yard. There, I made a warp pipe. Are you happy? Enjoy your warp pipe. You should watch me. And tell Zane he should watch me. Since he still has not stood by his word and came and check out my stream. I can English with the best of them. Oh, these berries are delicious. If you say so, weird random noise that keeps happening. This is a strange location for a frozen geode, but okay. I suppose. If he watched a little, why didn't he say hello? He has no proof. He should have said hello. If he was really here, he should have said hello. I would have said hi. see here. No, they are in here. That's all the more panekinis I have. Unfortunately, I cannot make very many field snacks. Alright. So tomorrow is Sunday. I will take one of these. These and one of these. Actually, I'll take this first. Alright, there's those. Quit stealing that bowl. Why do you keep doing this? Of course, I've both been streaming and watching a stream before, so I don't see how you couldn't just watch two and then probably turn me down because he probably talks more than I do. I can definitely do that. Birdie. Hey, Birdie. Your inventory is full. Well, I think if I'm gonna put something away, I should put away the bombs. I don't know why, it just seems like the good decision to make. Yes, he speaks a lot more than I do. I tend to be very quiet. I would be more of a support video than anything else. It's just a stone. What good is that? Quinoa salad. Good. Nice. Good. Calcite. Not particularly rare, but it is at least something different. And a fire opal. No, she likes green beans. Oh, what? A what? Fair enough. So, Xander, did you see that particularly bizarre event? That was a ridiculous thing. Well, I got the sunfish for you to rub on your nose, strange lady. I seriously have my concerns about a lot of people in this town.
Thank you.
90 of the letter G. A tulip for Marnie. Void essence for Da Wizard, Mr. Rasmodeus. Are you skipping rope over here, ma'am? Yes, you are. Bruschetta is delicious. If you have never had bruschetta, I definitely recommend it. Okay. There we go. Mine. Hey. Man, my guy makes weird noises walking. Oops, wrong place. Ooh. You can catch an octopus in this game? It is a summer morning time fish. Well, not fish, but summer morning time object. Any? It's not that easy to locate, it seems. Oh, no, it's because I'm not using the correct item. Warp. Warp indeed. This and I need I thought there was something else I needed, but I don't remember what it was, so no. Not necessary. Wow. Trees are bomb resistant. That's impressive. But the junk isn't. Trees are more bomb resistant than my farm. Piano? Actually not too bad. Oh, hey, if you don't sell anything, it doesn't even bring up the thingy. Ooh, I scared you away, birdies. Let's see here. Man, I find the best leaks. 72 energy. Yes, this game has very relaxing everything. Except fishing. The fishing isn't so relaxing. We're gonna phase through each other. No. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, it's not supposed to offend you. It's supposed to be a pretty darn nice gift, honestly. Jazz are so far. I did know where Marnie was, and then that time I didn't have a thingy for her. So Caroline and Harvey do not like salmon berries. Which is really tragic, because salmon berries, I mean, look at them, they look beautiful. Probably no way I'll make it up there in time, I'm pretty far south. But I can give it a shot. Alright. I don't know whether that pauses the clock or not. There's still a chance, though. Alas, I was indeed too far south. Hey! Let down. I was hoping it would be a dinosaur egg. I was hoping on all hopes. I need me a second one. A second dinosaur egg. Chew, and indeed also chew. There's Marnie. So no, I can make it in time. Alas. Thanks. So, pick up the chicken and toss the chicken. Just throw the chicken. Okay, so they're not bomb proof. They just resist bombs at a rate of 3 bombs will. That all went into the water, more or less. If you use 3 bombs on a single tree, it will take it out. It's getting late. Anything to sell? No. Thank you. The flower dance. Piano. Let's see here. Lightning rods. Lightning rod. Lightning rod. Let's see here. Lightning rods do not protect this specific area. Lightning rod can be used to more likely to strike trees and crops. Lightning rod now has a really good chance of intercepting strikes that aren't already processed. 24 hours. Okay, so tomorrow I will have the battery pack I need. Let's take a look here. All right. So I have lots of parsnips now, some of which I can sell. Cool. Need to get Penny and Linus both a treat for the day. With this tragic weather, you wouldn't want it to be a complete bust. So those two in particular, I will give them a pick-me-up of sorts. Also Maru, if Maru is around, I think I still have things to give Maru this week. Yes. So headed this way first, last this here. I've taken care of all the things I can give Marnie this week. I have your chanterelle, sir. It's gonna be a little bit more than just warm. If the lightning strikes you, it's gonna be a bad time. Bad time indeed. Back itches. That one spot you can't reach, you know? Oh, it's bad. Oh, it's no good at all. Carolyn, I know you like parsnips. And now I must find my fair Penny. Hello. Yes, it is indeed somewhat of a rotten day. I will agree with you on that one. Penny, you are outside next to a tree while there's lightning. See, like, someone could have just died right there. Right there. It could have happened. Man, this is an intense thunderstorm. Useless. Better. Malachite. Do I have malachite in here already? I think I do, but I don't remember. Alright, I do. Well, then that means I can make a little bit of extra scratch today. Just a bit. Jeez. Relax a little bit, Sky. It's not that bad, is it? Well then, that is some weather, is it not? That is some outrageous weather. So much thunder. I feel like this is dangerous. But do you know what else is dangerous? Retention soil. Oh, because all it is stone. Much weather. Very storm. Wow. You are playing a flute, a metal flute, near your head in the lightning. She doesn't scare of no things. I'm even surprised. I didn't know I had this. Did you know I had this? I sure didn't. And I'm me! Well, that was nifty, but I still don't know where I got that from. Here, Robin, I'm gonna give you this because it's useful. But he's in the way, so. Yes, it is some weather. Oh, he likes strawberries. I'll have to remember that in future. Well, let's go back to bunking some villains. You too, slime. You must fall. Too bad I have to leave on that song. That's a nice song. Ooh man, too spooky for me. That weather. I do not like it. Oh, it's past 8. Time to run away. Hello? I don't work today. Really? It's on the refrigerator. I think it's Wednesday and Sunday as well. I've already had this discussion. Yeah, I'd said that I don't know why, but they only have 32 hours this week. It has to do with budget. Yeah. This whole schedule. All right. There it was again, sir. I come back for my acorns. They're mine. Goes in the refrigerator. I forgot what I was doing. This and this go in the refrigerator. A topaz. Okay, and Pierre both have been good. Can I craft any foods right now? Just the same two. He keeps wanting to give me these so bad. Just do this. Madu. I still have it. Oh, I'm trying to save up for a slime hutch now. Knowing that I can get one. Oh, right. That whole forest dance thing. Banjo, 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 banjo. Actually, I'll buy this. You can be whatever you wish. I think Emily would totally dance with you. Hey, I like flowers. There is nothing wrong with liking flowers. Well, why didn't you bring your fishing pole, you dingus? You're right next to the water. Oh, that's sad. Yes, yes, I am. Yes, yes, I do. Well, then hang out with Marnie. You two are, like, standing on top of each other. Vienna! Batteries. Good. Alright, so I prepared all that for nothing. Put these here so I can grab them tomorrow. I can't, however, sell these regular mushrooms. And this. And that's fine for now. Okay. That scared me bad. That would have been up there with the whole blowing up the whole farm thing. I know I'm not dressed correctly. I am a nonconformist. There, put it right next to the bees. The bees would appreciate it, I believe. Fire quartz. Looks like I'm going to have to go dungeon crawling. Oh yes, yes indeed. Put this away. Yeah. Hello. Es portugueso? Puedo hablar español, pero no portugueso. Well, I'll keep this out, because I will probably be close enough that I can use that. Crops worth more. Animal products worth more. I'm more likely to produce crops than remember to sell animal products. Thank you. All right. Well, it seems like it is time for me to go on an adventure. Unlike those ever seen before, except for every single time I've gone on an adventure into the cave. But don't remember that. Don't mind that. That is irrelevant, I suppose. Hello. You're one of the two individuals I was seeking. Hello. Yes. So it turns out that Demetrius is akin to Scootaloo in that he loves strawberries. Linus! My good friend, how are you? Not me. No, I enjoy your company. I think you are great. I think you're an awesome guy. Emerald, that would be great for Penny. I need some fire cores. Quit missing. You only have so much stamina, sir. I will gladly welcome a fellow bat. Oh, what took you so long? That's what you get for being late to the party. You're more prompt than your friend. Aha, but only slightly more lucky with your leading everywhere. You got to live slightly longer. Hey, Bouncy McGee, calm down. Topaz. Oh, aquamarine. I do not wish to suffer fools such as yourself. Jade. Oh, these are delicious. Thank you. copper. I do not need it so much. Ow, hey. Unnecessary. Ooh. Mr. Crab, how are you? That was one bouncy crab. It's getting late. All right. Makes sense. Why do you get up like 3 hours before everybody? It's ridiculous. Xander, are you still picking on Zane? Because I would recommend picking on Zane. Tell him to play Duck Game. There's other people on there playing Duck Game. Have a game hour. That's plenty of time to go give a horseradish. Oh, good. It does actually give you food. You can do whatever you wish, I'm just giving you something you could tease him with. He plays the same couple of games most of the time, so I find it a little bit harder to watch him now. There for a while he had a variety, and that's why I was sending him so many games so he would try them out, but now he mostly just plays TF2 slash Paladin slash Overwatch, and that's about it. It kind of makes me sad, because he had a really awesome variety for a while. Ooh. Regular opal. I love opal. I think opal's gorgeous. Orpiment. Coal. Basalt. I already have basalt. And I'm pretty sure, yep, I already have neptunite. So, I shall sell this. Sell this. Sell this. And sell these. The opal, however, the opal is going into the display over here. And Iron. Oh, are you playing Overwatch with him now? Well, then play Overwatch with him now. If you both are liking it, then play Overwatch. Mines. Yes. Mines. See, I don't want a lot of knockback because the slimes can bounce attack you, and it's really effective when they're at a distance. Whereas if you have no knockback and you just keep hacking away at them, it's a lot better. So, there's one for your counter there, Xander. The knockback upgrade ring seems kind of pointless to me. Knockback only works correctly in certain contexts, and many games don't use that context very well, so it sounds like an upgrade and then it's really not. Because it would just, in my head, leave you more vulnerable, I would imagine. Where's my fire opal? I need it. I need it much. You can just stay bouncing around in there like a goofus. Because I don't really need to pay any attention to slimes today. Well, that is a different type of red crystal, but it is not the crystal I need. This is a different type of quartz, but it is not the quartz I need. Another thing that's interesting about this game is not only does it have good music, it has so much music that I keep hearing new tracks that I don't remember. Like this one, I'm not familiar with this one. Come on. Come on, mate. Don't really need this. All I'm going to get is one iron ore. I don't need that. And a single copper bar is not of much use to me compared to this spectacular specimen of slime summoning superiority.
Hi, Amy. How are you, Amy?
Xander is watching over right now. Put this away. Put these away for now. These away. And then these can all go in here. You missed it, Amy. Earlier I accidentally blew up the whole farm and had to reset. It is. I just keep coming back to it because it was so spectacularly dumb. Oh no, I need coal, not this.